types of fermentation pathways and their major products. Fermentation is classified into the following types based on the products formed from these pathways. Ethanol fermentation. Yeast and Saccharomyces species are the major microbes involved in the ethanol fermentation. In yeast fermentation, pyruvate from the glycolysis pathway is decarboxylated to acetaldehyde and carbon dioxide in the presence of enzyme pyruvate decarboxylase. Acetaldehyde is then reduced to ethanol with NADH2. Saccharomyces species uses pyruvate from Entner-Tonroff pathway, which is a major metabolic pathway in bacteria, converts glucose to pyruvate instead of glycolysis. The pyruvate is decarboxylated to acetaldehyde by pyruvate decarboxylase and reduced to ethanol using NADPH2. Ethanol is produced by certain lactic acid bacteria, enterobacteria and clostridia. In this case, acetyl-CoA is converted to acetaldehyde using acetaldehyde dehydrogenase and then it is reduced to ethanol using ethanol dehydrogenase. Lactic acid fermentation. Lactic acid is obtained from lactic acid bacteria fermentation. Lactic acid bacteria are of two types based on their products. Homofermentative species, which produce only lactic acid, whereas heterofermentative species produce lactic acid along with certain other products such as ethanol and carbon dioxide. In the homofermentative pathway, pyruvate from glycolysis is converted to D or L-lactic acid in the presence of lactate dehydrogenase. In heterofermentative bacteria, depend on phosphoketolase pathway for fermentation. The bacteria is devoid of aldolase instead of phosphoketolase is present. The conversion process consists of the following steps. Glucose 6-phosphate oxidized to 6-phosphogluconate. 6-phosphogluconate decarboxylated to ribulose 5-phosphate. Ribulose 5-phosphate is epimerized to cellulose 5-phosphate. Cellulose 5-phosphate is split to acetyl phosphate and glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate using phosphoketolase. Acetyl-CoA is derived from acetyl phosphate and it is then reduced to ethanol. Glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate is converted to lactic acid. Lactic acid bacteria utilize fructose, galactose, mannose, saccharose and pentose as substrates along with glucose. Lactic acid fermentation is widely used in food industry. The produced acid during fermentation reduces the pH, which inhibits the growth of other microbes in the food. Yogurt, sour cream and cheese are the major examples for fermentation products obtained from milk using various lactic acid bacteria. It is also used for the preparation of pickles, sour tough and sausages. For large-scale production of lactic acid, bacteria such as Lactobacillus tulbrooki is used. It produces up to 90 gram lactic acid per 100 gram glucose. Propionate and propionic acid fermentation. This fermentation process involves the propionic acid bacteria, which convert the lactate from lactic acid fermentation to propionate. 3 lactate produce 2 propionate plus acetate plus carbon dioxide. This reaction can be carried out by two different pathways, acrylate pathway and methyl malonyl CoA pathway. Acrylate pathway, it is carried out by Clostridium propionicum, and this pathway consists of oxidative and reductive reactions. In the oxidation part, 1 mole of lactate is oxidized to acetate with the emission of carbon dioxide. In the reduction part, lactate is activated to lactyl-CoA by CoA transferase. The lactyl-CoA is dehydrated to acronyl-CoA and is then reduced to propionyl-CoA. The propionyl-CoA is converted to propionate. Methyl-melonyl-CoA pathway. This pathway is carried out by propionic acid bacteria. Similar to acronyl pathway, one mole of lactate is oxidized to acetate. The remaining lactate molecules are oxidized to pyruvate. The pyruvate is carboxylated to oxaloacetate and then it is reduced to succinyl-CoA. The succinyl-CoA undergo rearrangement to form methyl-melonyl-CoA, which is subsequently decarboxylated to propionyl-CoA and ultimately converted to propionate. Swiss cheese is produced by propionate fermentation using propionibacterium. The holes in the cheese are formed during the production of carbon dioxide. Mixed acid fermentation. Mixed acid fermentation involves the production of a mixture of acids including acetic, lactic and formic acid along with carbon dioxide and some amount of ethanol. This carried out by certain facultative anaerobic enterobacteria including Salmonella, Escherichia, Citrobacter, Seychella and Proteus. Fermentation involves the following steps. Pyruvate formed from glycolysis is converted to lactate by lactate dehydrogenase. Lactate is decarboxylated to oxaloacetate and then it is reduced to succinate. Succinate is cleaved to acetyl-CoA and formate by pyruvate formate lyase. Formate is cleaved to hydrogen and carbon dioxide by formate hydrogen lyase enzymes, which is a complex consisting of formate dehydrogenase and hydrogenase enzymes. Butanediol fermentation. Butanediol fermentation involves the production of considerable amount of butanediol along with carbon dioxide and lesser amount of acids. Klebsiella, Enterobacter, Serratia, Yersinia and Halfnia are the common microbes associated with this process. The process involves the following reactions. 2 mole of pyruvate is decarboxylated to alpha-acetolactate by alpha-acetolactate synthase. Alpha-acetolactate is decarboxylated to acetonin and it is then subsequently reduced to 2,3-butanediol. Since this process involves 2 carboxylation reactions, more amount of carbon dioxide is formed than in mixed acid fermentation. Carbon dioxide and hydrogen is formed at a ratio of 5:1. The ratio of acid to neutral product is 1:6. Butyrate fermentation and acetone butanol fermentation. Butyrate fermentation is carried out by Clostridium species such as Clostridium butyricum. Butyrate production involves the following steps. Pyruvate is converted to acetyl-CoA, carbon dioxide and reduced ferredoxin by pyruvate ferredoxin oxidoreductase. Acetyl-CoA is condensed to acetoacetyl-CoA and thiolase and which is subsequently reduced to butyryl-CoA. The CoA of butyryl-CoA is then transferred to acetate to form acetyl-CoA leaving butyrate. Chromoacetate fermentation. Acetate is formed during fermentation by very few microorganisms such as Morella thermoacetica and Acetobacterium woodii. Glucose is converted to 3-acetate.